There's a strike. Red Sox wanted no part of Voit yesterday.